Hi, I'm Jamie, and in this video, I will show you how to import from Eventbrite using Event Aggregator. So from your import page, you'll want to select Eventbrite as your import origin. You can choose to name your import, and you can select a one-time import or a scheduled import. And you can import from an Eventbrite URL. So you grab that URL and select Preview. And once you see that event there, you can import it. And there it is.